How to play Mary Had a Little Lamb on the Piano. So you want to find three black keys that are together. You can see that there's two and three and two. We're gonna find three, and you're gonna start with the top one. Then you're gonna jump up. So you're playing almost the whole song just on these three keys, jumping up here just once. You can also do the same song on these three keys, between these two black keys, and it just goes the same way.